he's too athletic, too big, too quick a jumper. And you know, we weren't able to finish a play down there. But the biggest thing is you can't let perimeter sprint off of stagger levels for 34.
Right.
I mean, that's something that just isn't. Some coverages, obviously, got him going, and then he saw a good win. You know, 12 offensive rebounds, got him right half time. I thought we shared the ball better in the second half. It needs to be, well, that's not a thing, that's just who we are. That's in our entwined, us as players, and us as a program. But, you know, they played very well tonight. Shot the ball very well, and the big boys alone inside. He's hopefully we won't have to see very many more guys like that. And it's going to be freaking nature. But they had the same thing trying to play for us. More so just like what we can handle, and who we are, and trust in our defense. And our defense should be able to absorb whatever they're going to do. I thought we limited big boy, 12 points was pretty good. We had a kind of a plan that we were going to dig off a certain person. And, you know, if you told me he was on the 12th tonight, I was going to tell you we were going to be right during the basketball game. You know, the problem was 5 offensive rebounds. But, you know, when Siglin is able to get 34 and you know, with two different people trying to lock and trail, you know, we were trying to split the floor and make him go one way above him. Every time he's got the choice of going off a stagger or a single, and it's just not the way that we plan to try to do that. But hey, it is what it is. We deal with realities. And the reality is we have pep tomorrow. And as I said last night after the win, it was going to determine if we could take another step in how our mentality and how we were tonight. The same can be said for tomorrow. So,